When using Google Classroom from your iPad, you will first need to download the Google Classroom app. You do this by going to the application store and searching for Google Classroom. You will then need to click the Get button beside the Google Classroom app. Then open it up, put in your GSCS credentials, which is your student number at gscs.ca. You'll then be prompted to a GSCS login page, again using your student number at gscs.ca and your password. This is the same password that you would use to log into any GSCS computer, meaning any computer at the school that you had previously used. Once you are signed in, you will be asked if you are a student or a teacher. You must click Student. Then press the plus button in the bottom right. This plus button will ask you to join a class. Press Join Class and then put in the class code that your teacher provided you with. Once this is done, you will then be added to the class and will be able to see what your teacher is posting. Open up the class and you can see the stream, classwork, or other students who are in the class.